tucked pins, undulating greens. The pros are gonna need some creativity. Got a lot of thick rough. The club's gonna grab very quickly. So I'm gonna need a little bit more up and down with my motion, using my wrists to feel like the golf club. It's gonna come down a little bit more steep on the golf ball. I'm gonna try and land this one just about a meter or so on the green and let it trickle down.